In many movements, particularly in the static tribhangi movement, when you do the torso movement, I find that it actually distorts the tribhangi, because you take it like this and you are no longer in tribhangi. When you take it like this, again you are no longer in tribhangi. Where is your point of the beautiful three bend posture that comes in? So I'm just saying this because we are all Odissi dancers here. We can understand what I'm talking about.
Thank you. Sa ni sa ni dha ni dha ma dha ma ga ni ga ni sa ni sa.